So yeah, let's first start by the door, I guess. So behind the door, I just have two hooks, which I'm currently using to hang my jeans. And oh, this is a lock for your door when you first come in. And then you have the switches, which I can turn the lights on, but it's still bright out. So yeah, but this is how it'd look with the lights on. Ooh, the flashing is not it. And then next to the door, you have some extra hooks as well, which I currently use to hang my bags, which is really handy because when you pop out to the shops, you can just grab a bag and go. So I have that. And then next to the door, because my room is next to the kitchen, so it's a bit, it's shaped a bit differently to the other flats in this building, or like the flats on my floor. So it's like right opposite the door when you first come in, so it's like right next to them. So this is the bathroom, pretty standard, nice. So I just have my towels hanging up here, and then my laundry bag, shower mat, a nice standard shower. We can open it up and see. Yeah, it's not bad. Pretty nice. Clean and white, which I really like. The toilet roll, the toilet itself, and then I just have a bin and a toilet cleaner. So here is the mirror, and then here I just like have my knickknack stuff that I use on the daily. So my clip, Febreze, body lotion, toothbrace, toothbrush, and here's the sink. It's pretty standard. So behind the mirror, you also have more storage, so I keep more stuff here. It's actually quite a bit of storage, which is good. And then down there I just have my cleaning supplies, some of them. So yeah, that's that. So that's a bathroom, nothing too special, but it's still nice. Then next to the bathroom you have the wardrobe. So the wardrobe itself, okay, let me open it up. So I just got some hangers to hang my jackets, coats, sweaters. And yeah, up there it's a bit messy. I could have gotten organizers, but I kind of just rolled everything and folded it up there. There's my robe. Yeah, so the closet's not the biggest, but it's in decent size. And then more drawers down here, which I use to keep my socks, underwear, and all that stuff. And then here I just rolled up my t-shirts and tops and put them in here. Pretty good. And then here's the radiator. So next to the radiator I have my Himalayan salt lamp, and then some bits I use every night, so my chapstick, hand cream, etc., a book I'm currently reading. And yeah, this is my salt lamp when you turn it on. Pretty cute. And yeah, with my bedside table, they also have USB ports, so it's really convenient. I just charge my phone with the Apple USB cable, and I can just plug other things into these charging ports. And then this is the bed. So it's basically a small double, so a three-quarter bed. It's not a single bed, but it's not a full double. And above my bed, I just bought some big vineyard plant things and just hung it up there. And yeah, so on the windowsill, I also have some plants. I bought some dried flowers and some succulents to, you know, spice up my room a bit. And more dried flowers there. I have my diffuser. So under the bed, it also has quite a bit of storage, which I really appreciate for this complex. So I put my shoes down here, and under the bed there's actually more storage, so let me try lift it up. Yep, so basically you can open up this storage, this underneath thing, and under there I just keep all my suitcases and duffel bags, and it's actually one of the best built-in storage units I've seen in some of the student accommodations. It's really handy. Yeah, so I just keep my suitcases down here. And then you can close that. And in addition to that, there's actually more storage underneath here, which is super handy. So I just kind of keep all the bits that I don't use on the daily in here. So boxes, extra towels, plastic bags, bags, and you know, just extra miscellaneous things. And up there, there's also more storage, so you can get organizers, storage boxes, and kind of put more stuff up there, which some of my friends do, but I just have my bags that I sometimes use placed up there. It's not the nicest, but I didn't know where else to put them. And then just some nice display items, so I just kind of keep my cameras here, stuff perfumes I'd like to use on the daily, another diffuser, a little cute knickknack sort of thing, and then jewelry, a few books and portable power banks, etc. So it's kind of just random items here. Up there I keep my reusable bags, a random box which I don't know why I have up there, some books, and then here I just have my mug, a wine glass, a whiskey glass, a water bottle, and my school bag for school, which I normally carry. And then moving on to the desk, so here's a quick overview of the desk itself. So I just put up some photos of my friends and I bought a lamp, and then my laptop, some tissue, calendar, a pen holder, a fake succulent, yeah, my notebook, just a makeup storage. This is really handy. I recommend if you have quite a bit of makeup and you want to store it somewhere, this is so handy and keeps it everything all neat and organized. Yeah, so my body lotion, like creams I use, jewelry holders, so I just keep my rings, earrings, things I kind of like to pop on and off. And I just got these few images, posters printed as well to add a nice addition to my room. And a little cute tea set here for when I have guests over and they might want some tea, I can make them some tea. And my straightener. Yeah, that's about it for my desk. So underneath the desk, there's actually two charging ports, which is really convenient. Especially when I'm studying. And this chair actually came with the room, so that was great. And then a stool as well back there, my yoga mat. And then next to the desk, well, underneath the desk, you have three drawers. So in here is kind of random as well. I just have some, yeah, it's all like random bits, quite messy, just stationery and some important files. Down here is just more extra stuff. I don't even know what I have. Chargers, tripod, boxes. Yeah, it's quite messy. Makeup bags, yeah. Just stuff I want to keep hidden so it's not out of review. And down there, I just keep my masks and stuff and kind of COVID essential items. And yeah, there's just two more charging ports there. So there's actually quite a lot of charging ports and cables in this room. And yes, this room also comes with a full length mirror, which is amazing. So my prior tenant probably stuck a hook there, so this wasn't mine or my doing, but yeah. But one thing I don't really like about this accommodation is the floor we have. It's quite gross. So when I get out of bed in the morning, I hate stepping on the ground with bare feet. It's not, because it's not like a rug. It's rougher than a rug. It's, I don't know, but I guess the color kind of hides the dirt if your room gets dirty, but yeah, not the nicest feeling. And yeah, I'm not sure if this angle gives you a better overview of my room, but yeah, I'll just show you. And the view from the window is basically of the terrace downstairs. So in this student accommodation, we actually have two terraces. So there's a rooftop terrace and then one down there. So yeah, this is the view from my room, which I really love and am grateful for and will definitely miss when I leave.